Potatoes and tomatoes can be a good combination to pan-fry with pork in XO sauce. First, peel the potatoes. Then cut the tomatoes into cubes. And then slice the potatoes. This is marinated pork and XO sauce. Marinate the tomato with salt, sugar, garlic powder, and cooking oil. Start cooking by putting some cooking oil into the fry pan. Then put in the marinated pork and the XO sauce. Turn on the fire. Separate the pork pieces in the fry pan. Cover the fry pan to grill one side of the pork pieces into golden brown. Add a little water into the fry pan, cover it to cook for 1 to 2 minutes. Open the fry pan and flip the pork pieces over. Add more water to make sauce for the potato. It is because the potato will soak up all the sauce to make it taste good. Now add in the potato. Put some soy sauce on the potato to give it some saltiness. Mix all the ingredients together and then cover the fry pan. Cook for a few minutes until the potato is soft. Add in the tomatoes and mix all the ingredients together. Cover the fry pan to cook the tomatoes for 2 minutes. The cooking is done when the tomato is soft enough.